Today we have a visitor in our class watching coding. Miss Mountain is out doing some business stuff, so I'm just a person to record. Today we have, introduce yourself.
Miss Stevenson.
Miss Stevenson. Environments and science.
I need to do an hour of code, and these students are going to assist me.
You recording?
Malik, what's going on over here with you?
Okay, so what we're doing is we're using these blocks to make this character do a specific movement. So I'm working on a project.
Oh, you're setting it up.
I'm working on an art project since I've completed the regular task.
All right.
So far, this is what he does.
Oh, my goodness. He can create a square or parallelogram or rectangle because the two sides are longer than the other two sides. Looks like he's making a rectangle.
Yeah.
All right. Let me see what's going on.
He said Scott came up with it.
Okay, can you tell me what you're doing? You made a smile face or something. Help me out here.
Mr. Carpethead.
This is square, right? This person
use, oh,
like,
he's the one, okay. Okay, so how'd you get the face in there, though?
Oh, no, it came with the face.
Oh, okay. All right, I thought you had to create the face as well. Okay. Well, this is different. What are you making over here?
I don't think they can hear me because of this.
What are you making?
No, I'm trying to get the acorn.
Oh, you're trying to get to the acorn. Okay. So a squirrel is going to move according to your commands that you have on the right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you look like you're pretty close?
But I know this is.
Oh, okay. All righty. Okay, I saw that. Oh, you guys all get this. Look at the smile face.
Let me see this jacket.
Oh, you need to get the jacket.
Oh, someone did an awesome job. How did you get to this?
Okay, next.
Oh, wow.
Oh, for typing?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You have an account already? Oh, it looks like you're trying to get to the acorn as well, huh?
Yes.
Oh, I know this student. I love her. Okay, now what are we doing? So you're going to make the squirrel go this way and then go up?
Let me see. I'm
pressing. He got it. Congratulations. You completed introduction to debugging. Good for you.
I didn't know what that was.
So you already did the first 16 puzzles, and now you're, the first 15, you're 16 out of 17 now?
I'm on the third.
Are you on the third one?
The third.
I don't know how to do this one.
Therese, help him.
Oh, my goodness. So what steps are you going to take to make it? That look kind of complicated, no? You say it is, huh? Oh, so that means you're close to it, huh? So what you have to get, go put the commands to make you go to the right and go right over the shop So you gotta help him. Thank you. All right. Well, thank you, class, for giving the opportunity to see you do your hour of code.